That's the meter apparently connected to the solar grid feed inverter. With energy. This one doesn't.